and the pump connecting pipe lubricating oil filter. 5. After replacing and installing a new chain, the saw chain needs to 2-3 minutes of running in time. Check the chain tension after running in, and readjust if necessary.